What is up, guys? Poppymoo here, and we are gonna check on my rewards box because I completed some quests off camera. I also got some armor because what it looks like is that also this. It's really not good at explaining, but yeah, it's more like 3 minutes to complete, like to get some of that shit ready. So that's fine. I'm gonna buy this. So it's a hammer. It's 100. Okay, so it's a hammer that has 22 attack. These are the defenses. I bought all these, and I currently have them equipped. So let's see, 16 attack with like shit health compared to 22 attack with great health. I think that's a pretty clear indication of like the difference between crafting and stuff like that. It could be a pain in the ass later, but we'll see, especially with that limit. Alright, so we're just gonna go back to what we've been previously. I don't know why the game's kinda jumping when I'm switching stuff. So yeah, we'll go back to the floor we were on previously. That, I was gonna say if I learned anything more about, that online shit, but I definitely have not. That was weird. Except for now, I am apparently living in California, or a fighter of California, or for California, which, you know, fuck it, who cares? Yeah, it's just a game. Bitches. I don't know why I said that. Alright, so we're back on the floor. Can level up in the way. I forgot to level up because I'm fucking stupid. Okay, let's see. Do we have a... Nope. We ate that when I wanted to look at a map, which we don't have a map, so I don't really know where I came from or where I go. But I think it's this way, so we will figure out one way or another. I'm gonna use this knife because it's close to breaking anyway. Yep, bitch. Some of those quests are really, like, their requirements are pretty fucking nuts. Where it's, like, defeat, go through, like, three floors, or a certain amount of floors without beating every single enemy, no dodging, and no, like, going back to maybe, basically no going back to, sorry, to basically to rest. You can't go back to the waiting room. So that's gonna be fucking... So some of those are gonna be crazy to do. Oh, Gortastic attack!
Awesome!
Thanks, pal. Wonder if Gortastic attacks do... do more damage to... your weapon. I don't know why I tap my fucking controller like an idiot. Yeah! Here we go. No! I turned off music! Oh yeah, I'm turning that shit back on. Because that was just disappointing. Alright. Oh, I missed one! No, I missed one. Shit. Yeah, I'm turning back on music, because having some music on, it might be a little bit better for watching. We'll have some episodes with it off and with it on, so I'll get a good, and then I can get a good readout from anyone watching on whether or not they liked it on or off. What up, son? Nice. A stamina loss from this shit. Oh, I love punching like through their heads. This game's combat feels very, very good. I'll say that. Oh. Oh, I thought he was covered in, like, some fungus. I encountered a guy covered in fungus earlier, which was... What? Okay, looks like some people... break into up into fungus. Which makes sense. They're kind of... they've been corrupted by all the fungus in this place. Am I going backwards? I think I've gone backwards.
Sure.
I think I've gone backwards.
Oh, no. Oh no.
Peace out. Fucker. I can't tell if I've gone backwards. Oh, but I might die because I don't know. Alright, I've gotta break out my special hammer. And hopefully. Oh, also I got this. Large HP restore. Thank you. Fuck. Ooh, crush room. More attack. Oh, yeah. Whoa. That is... feels like more than just 50 fucking percent. Like more damage, but hell, I'll fucking take it. Let's hopefully take out this guy. Before it has a chance to break. Oh. Okay. Awesome. That item is really fucking good. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I have 3 hammers. Let's not use the best one right now. Breaking a piece. Breaking a piece of that bitch's butt. I still am not sure if I've gone backwards or not. Let's see if there's any items up here. There is a little Bixity box. Oh. Oh, what do we got? Do-it-yourself coat. Not as good as the one that I have, but I will take it. I can maybe sell it. Because I think now I can see where the amount of... Okay, yeah, definitely not going backwards. I can definitely see the amount of coins being an issue, kill coins being an issue. Oh. Let's hope I can kind of split them up. Look at this guy. Come on. Yeah, let's hopefully I can kill him and then get out of the way of maybe this Hovertron dude. Gore bonus. Take it. Okay. No one else gets fucking. Ah! Bitch! Alright, good. We don't have to worry about. Oh, I kinda gotta sneeze. So, and it seems like quests, you can keep doing them over and over again. Like the exact same quests to get the exact same rewards. In case. So I guess that's good if you're don't have very good luck in finding certain items or farming for death metal. It's really that should be really helpful, which is pretty nice. I would say I don't know if maybe the rewards aren't the exact same every single time. Then again, I don't really know. Thanks. Fuck you. Spent 2 death metals, I've spent a lot of death metal in this fucking sesh. Fucking, that's... Remember the fucking button that's fucking jump, it's not fucking X, you fucking idiot. Sorry. Okay. That was fucking stupid. That just fucking happened. Okay. Oh, what's that noise? Oh, bats. Okay. Capture frogs, capture foes. Okay, that looks... What's up, nerd? He looks like John Cena. Okay, this guy definitely didn't fucking figure out any of that. Easiest few fights that I've ever had. Who's messaging me now? Ooh! Kraken released a video. I love Kraken. Some good HP. Oh, why is that all smoky? Why is everyone facing a different way? Like, that's useful for me, because I want to fucking beat them up. And that makes it a lot easier, but I feel like I'm going to get sense... I feel like they're setting up for an enemy who, if you try and do a sneak suplex on them, that's how you get fucked up. So we'll see. Feel like that's a good way to just say fuck you to the player. Oh. Can I get you through here? Ooh. I kind of want to fight you. It seems like there's a lot of... It seems like there's a lot of shit in there, but I'm not gonna do that just yet. I don't feel confident enough in my abilities if I were to... be ambushed. So we'll come back to that lovely young miss. I'm also digging how quickly these guys die. I'm gonna bring out the Doom Shroom and maybe try and use that on her. Not this her, the hater. Oh, I could have used a Gortastic. Ooh. What do we got here? Boom Shroom. I need to collect that, I think, for a quest. Yep. Mushroom finding. Gotta find the Boom Shrooms. Oh, God. So I have a little bit of stamina. Oh, gosh. Oh, damn it, those guys are fast. Oh, shit, I completely forgot those guys can follow me as well. Got around a corner, so his... Yeah, okay. Dude, I'm getting fucking... I'm getting crits. Attack power... No, yeah, so obviously Hammer's gonna level up really fast considering that's, like, the only weapon I've been getting from other enemies. I'm going to try and use... I don't know if I can, though. Because she's going to attack me right out of the fucking gate. And that's not going to be good. Especially to... that one hater to kind of attack someone. Or to attack someone with a mushroom? You have to... Ah, oh, fuck me. To attack someone with a mushroom, you have to let go of the left stick and press on the left side of the big pad on the PS4 controller. And that's asking for all sorts of trouble. Letting go of the button you use to move. Let's eat this. Delicious fungus frog. Oh, someone's attacking. Bitch. Splitter.
Wild.
Fucking dorky. Yeah, boy. Yeah. I'm really getting into this. I'll eat that right now. Ugh. Love eating mushrooms growing out of someone's fucking head. I think there's someone right behind there. It's a mark. Got a bunch of money. Maybe money won't be that bad of a problem, because I've already got almost 3,000. I've only been playing for like 15 minutes. Which is a pretty decent indicator. It's not a fucking indicator of anything. I'm fucking retarded. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm full of confidence. That didn't do anything! That really didn't do shit to her. That was extremely useful. But how did... She died in here because there's a fucking ambush, though. That's how someone that high of level died in there, I'm assuming. Or maybe she just led a bunch of enemies in here and died? Or maybe she replaced the ambush and she was level 25? I don't know. My guess is she got attacked by an ambush. And then, since she was a really high level and a hater, which I'm... They probably set it them to... They consider them a higher difficulty than just a regular screamer. That they didn't have any other enemies because she was a difficult one in there. So, my guess is, thanks to her, I effectively dodged an ambush. Which is good. Okay, Well, I can't fight him like this. So I got no fucking weapons. Stop! It's locking onto the wrong person, so I'm gonna just say fuck it. Let's try. Fuck lock on. Okay. Ow. These guys are just such a non-threat already with like the inclusion of screamers. Just because they're so slow, cumbersome, you can generally kill them in one comp with any, like, weapon combo. Okay, you're there. And these levels are getting bigger and bigger, too. Oh, damn it. Oh, my helmet's about to break. No! Fuck off. This is like... Did I put on a shitty helmet? I don't think I did. Definitely did not put... Too many kill... Okay, so I'm at max for kill coins already. Is that my... Maybe defense... Is that just... Is that how much durability it has? Man... And then upgraded them increases durability. That would make sense. Because if you upgrade weapons and armor, what it did is... Ooh. Branching paths, I see. Jotenjima or Sagamwale. I had a little bit of a pukey. I'm going to go Jotenjima. Jotunjima Ibrastois. Okay. Switch display. Okay. So this is all the extra shit. And there's even more. I keep kidding the fucking mic because I'm an idiot and it's right by my freaking hands. Okay. I'll cut this when I get to another... get to another bank. Not bank. What the hell are those things called? New mail. Fucking all mail. Okay, what do we got mail from? Uncle Death. Naomi, come down and take a breather to the arcade. Naomi and Rajan are getting worried about you. Not that they ever show it in the slightest. Ha, everyone's shy here. Including me, sorry. I think I hear music like someone's attacking me! Fuck! Oh, that broke my fucking helmet, asshat. I wanna... Oh, shoot some saw blade. Oh, neato. That's a good thing to know. We're all shy, and everyone misses you, even though they don't say it, or show it, or really give me any hints of any way that they show that they actually care about you. But we care! Oh, you are you make me uneasy. Come on. Fuck. At least I know now this is here. I wonder if you earn death metal from being in this little, like, weird war that they've got going on. I'm right there. Okay, so it looks like there's a hate. Yeah, there's a powerful hater over there. I'm gonna eat this right now, then. I haven't hit. Okay, that killed him. I'll run. Oh, and he's good. Justin Famous One, you've been emued. Yeah. Oh, I guess that's where Kate is right now. Okay. I don't need a blueprint for a fireworks launcher, I don't think. Ugh. Fuck. I don't see any reason to need any repeat ones as far as I know. Should know all that he needs to know about building a weapon now. That would be extremely irritating. You have to... For every single time you want to upgrade the weapon, you also have to find the corresponding blueprint. Also known as a big fucking middle finger. I don't like using that weapon. In fact, let me look at this. I kind of want to see my masteries. Some of the masteries have gotten pretty high. Skull Splitter. I'll probably just bring it down. Attack power plus 24%. Fuck, dude. Let's see if I can do the. See if I try the Skull Splitter with this. Yeah, that's what I imagined. That's really cool. I really dig that, like, kind of method of growth in RPGs is you get stronger and better by doing. Kind of like Bethesda with their Skyrim. There was one thing I wanted to say. It seems like after when Dark Souls, Demon Souls, all that kind of shit came out, the whole Souls-like got to be a bit pretty big thing, which was kind of fucking awful, because no one could do it right. And it seems like now lately people have actually been able to figure out how to do it properly, with some examples being this game is actually does a really good job of it. Oh shit. I killed myself. Oh no, I'm gonna fucking cut it. That's disappointing. But yeah, with this game doing a really good job of Souls-like, why am I just staring at her? Of doing a good job with Souls-like, and another game called Nioh, N-I-O-H. I played the demo a while back for like 2 days straight, because it was really, really good. They did a really good job of doing Souls-like combat. Like, it's not perfect, because being able to copy it is not easy. And I mean, honestly, look at Dark Souls 2. Even their own studio didn't know how to do it quite that well. That was actually really mean. I don't mean that. The PvP in Dark Souls 2 was by far better than most of the games, I want to say. Just because there wasn't a whole... Like, it didn't feel like there was a fuck ton that you could just exploit. It'll take you... Who has no XP. Okay. So that's one of the problems with... Oh, shit, I didn't see Uncle Death deck there. So that's one of the problems with kind of coming back, is that you lose everything. But since I have a bunch of money in the bank, I can buy weapons and armor, and I don't have any XP, do I? Doesn't say. Rank 3? Now the fuck does that mean? What rank? Do I not have any XP? Nope. So I can get him back. You're nothing. You're basically nothing. Oh, I can put on a new thing, though. Use decal. Yeah, let's put on. I am 100% sure. Come again. And you, my captive young friend. I have obtained 35 from this little fuck. With how many minutes left on this one? One per minute. Time left, 47 minutes. Well, alright. That's gonna do it for, I guess, maybe today. I might record later. I do have to go meet with a group. So, we'll see what happens. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Totally didn't fart to end that out. Yeah.